Okay, so we get an enemy Karthus mid, Sejuani jungle. I'm not really sure how I'm going to play this. I'm really interested about the enemy Karthus being last pick against our strongest mid laner. So that should be in favor of Kimi Le Petit. However, I'm not really sure. So Karma support, I'm not really sure about her. So I guess I'll have to focus down that lane. But I'm just not really sure.